business about the computers being human. That worries me.